So guys, I tried to fix the sound issue by just checking the corrupted files. So so I just went to the settings, data management and software, and then over here you have to find the game. Over here, let's close it. So over here I ran that, but that didn't fix the issue. So so yeah, I'm just waiting for the new update which will fix the sound issue in the game. I was hoping that will fix the issue by running by checking that corrupted files. But yeah, it looks like we need a new update which will fix this issue.
I see. The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Freyr, our mother. May the sea swallow the traitors. Freyr, our lady.
Mind if I interrupt?
Already have?
What is it? Someone spiked one of the mead barrels with blood and something else.
Give me the horn. I know the smell. A mushroom. Marjoram.
Mardrome. Never heard of it.
You have another name for it on the continent. Psilocybe, I believe.
All right. Peasants eat it to soothe pain.
Erdelric tried it too, but only a few times. In larger doses, the mushroom causes visions, nightmares.
Yes, the last thing Erdelric needed more of. Thanks for your help.
Blood and Mardrome. The taste of human flesh and a substance that triggers visions. That well could have caused the rage. Maybe even the transformation.
Maybe.
You're right. I helped prepare for the feast. I'd have noticed. It might have happened before they brought the drink upstairs. Come on, we could find some clues there. Find the traitors quickly. Elsewise, the warriors will take matters into their own hands. The castle's abuzz already.
Think they'd attack Krak openly?
My father or each other? All in the finest Skellige tradition. Haven't had a good civil war in ages.
knew there'd be trouble. It was all too calm.
Funny. Arnvold said the same. For a feast to be any good, meat's gotta flow. But so does blood.
I'd say he got his wish. Hjalmar's doing something useful, not just looking for a fight.
Relax. Your brother's impetuous, not stupid.
We keep the poison at the cellar's other end down below. Come, I'll show you.
Worries in his mind. Right behind you.
That's a relief. Blood and mushrooms. Think we can find out where this barrel came from? Looks different. Somebody's damn desperate to bring our investigation to a quick end. This is a secret passage.
One rarely used, more like. When Hjalmar and I were little, we'd play here. Once.
Magic. A place of power. Get my hands on that pyromaniac.
Let's think. They had to use the entrance we used. Maybe they left some...
Maybe. When the doors...
No. But I've no witcher sense at my disposal. You must hear the hair growing on my head.
I try not to eavesdrop. Anyway, entrances were... off. Need to find another clue nearby, something else to follow. Must have felt his clothing rip, but was in a hurry.
What's this?
Piece of cloth.
No, it can't be.
What is it?
Arnvald's tunic. Only he wears this kind.
Sure about that? We'll chase him down.
go.
Ironbolt! Stop, dammit!
Doubt he'll listen.
When I get my hands on him.
Come on.
He fled.
Get back to the castle. I'll try to track him down.
I'll wait by the stables.
That's it, Roach. Faster. Come on. Faster. This way. A small key to a drawer or a small chest. Time to head back to Caer Trolde. Let's go! That's it, Roach. Slow now.
find anything? We've got to search his room.
Lead the way.
Still can't believe Arnvold played a part in it.
Know him well.
Since childhood. He was always tight-lipped, secretive, but never hurt a fly. Let's get to work. Search every nook. Turn things upside down if need be.
Think he'd be dumb enough to leave any evidence behind?
He didn't expect to be pursued. Might not have managed to take everything.
Got a shoe under the table. Something inside it. Clothes all over the place. Think Arnvold might have been in a hurry.
And a lone shoe. He paid attention to how he looked.
Shoes are a sire, Bran the Conqueror.
Bran the Conqueror is a hero to Clan Tuirsic. He took
an empty envelope. Sounds familiar.
Say, I envy you that.
Ambergris means a user of perfume. That's the scent to follow.
Letter. I told you.
Smell it. Burn his perfume.
Never liked it. Horribly suffocating. Might have got.
Read that letter already.
Instructions on how to spike the meat. Some promises. But it's neither signed nor sealed. It's got to be. We shouldn't delay any longer. Time to gather the Jarls.
Assembled the Jarls in council as you demanded, Sarison Crane. You claim to know who's behind the slaughter at Caer Trolda. Speak then. The blood of Skellige's sons and daughters. Whose hands does it stain?
Bairna Brands. The lass is mad. Do you think anyone will believe you? You had them serve poison mead to the berserkers. I beg your pardon. The servants of Caer Trolda are not mine to command. 'Twas your father who called for the feast, who assembled the guests.
There's reason in these words.
'Twas my father's cupbearer, Arnvald, who helped him. Bearing a bribe, Arnvald, he tried to kill me and the Witcher.
What? Arnvald? Oh, shite. Arnvald is Crack's loyal dog.
He's dead. And I wager it was you who silenced him.
I am not surprised to see you lie, Cerys. After all...
Silence, Berna. And you, Cerys.
Got one more, Pete.
A letter from Berna to Arnvald, instructing him how to spike the mead.
It lacks my signature. It lacks my seal.
But the hand is that of a woman. Is this...
Burner's right.
So guys, thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.
Alas.